Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the fifth stage of the Medal of Courage spooky party event. And I think the order is exactly the same as last event, by the way. So sometimes they, or often they mix it up a little bit, but now it feels identical. So we have today troop training and Mighty Army, which is using war scrolls. I'm just going to go ahead and use one. Not one, of course. I haven't transferred iron and silver because I didn't have that much time to transfer resources, and I really do have a lot of those in my my main account, so no real need to transfer them. Let's open up a bit. $2,000, and I need 40 million. So that is enough. And here I need 10 million. So that is 20,000, I think. So that should prevent me from having to open up more. So let's get my my everything ready for training. So here we have the gear. Using this as well for the additional training capacity. The talents are already set for fully on balance, so that's fine. My heroes for the training speed, I use Morgause, I use Helios for 66%. And still the old blue Lady Isabel for the 360 additional training capacity. We are going to use a temporary relic, the training scepter, for another 20%. It's always nice. And finally, I think I still have an accolade that I can use. Temporary accolades. It's only 5%, but this is as good a time as any to use it. We have some boosts, active troop training speed 300%, still only a little bit. I didn't lose that many troops last time. And a training speed 30%, always nice. So that's good. I think I'm about ready to start. I'm not going to train any infantry, so what I'm going to do is first start a batch of infantry that will take me about 7 days to complete, so that I, or 6 days is okay, I think, but 7 days is fine as well, so that I have it ready during the Kingdom Raid training stage. So that's Thursday and Friday. So that's coming up again. So it seems now every 2 weeks they do a Kingdom Raid, which is it's okay. You do get a bit of better rewards now with the new Gemstone Arcana, so it's good that they do it frequently. So since I'm not going to train any my barracks is here, since I'm not going to train any infantry for the event, I'm just going to start those first, and then after that look at training in the cavalry and bowmen, so that I have already have this started. I see that I can do this one. Let's switch this one back so that I have the extra, so that I have the extra production. Of course, if I do that, shouldn't forget to switch this back again. Okay, then that is done. Now I can start. So I want to do a 7-day or 6-day training. For that I need, if I do it without it, it's only going to be 1 or 2 days almost. So I'm going to use one of those recruitment items. Hey, that's not good. Probably because I still have this 300%. Let's wait, let's do one batch of something else first and see whether that is going to... So I want to do a total, this is the tier 12 Bowman, want to do a total of 215,000. Starts with, so I have now, I have, let's try to remember that 521 is my goal. Yeah, I think this is better. Now I don't have this annoying 300% anymore, and I can just train a full amount, so that's fine. And let's do it like this. Let's do the maximum because I have because I have now all my boosts active, so better to just do the maximum and not stop after 6 days, which I could in theory do. Okay, let's, so I wasn't fully aware, but that 300% seems to count for the full amount that you still need, so actually it's good. Taking this into consideration, I should probably have done a big, but I didn't know, but should have done a big recruitment. I'm just going to use all the big ones that I have here now. And the training is always boring, but okay. Let's just get through it. I'm just going to use quite some of those training batches where I can have to increase the training capacity, the recruitment batches, but yeah, probably won't have enough, but I do get some new ones anyway, because the Avalon achievements is also active. So let's look at that, if I can already claim some. So we are going to always forget about that we have to claim them from our mails. First claim them in the event, then claim them from our mails. So quite boring. So I'm going to use the remaining three big ones here. Now I'm at 83, so that's fine. Let's say, what did I say, 515 or something I should end up. So that's another 30. And if I do, let's do three of these. Not an huge issue if it will be a bit different from what I've planned. It's just roughly planning. I want to now work towards having enough tier 12 and tier 11 troops to be able to have five marches. So that is especially useful in events like the Niederfall, where you so that you don't run out of attacking troops anytime soon, even if you lose complete marches. I'm going to do a small one and then I call it quits on this one. What I'm going to do then is I want to do 60,000 of the tier 11. I always have a mix of tier 11 and tier 12 in my marches. And do, there was still another one. I thought I was already done. And then do two normal ones without. And then I should have a little bit more than the 60 I aimed for. But that's okay, as I said, it's just some. So that is also my bowman is done now, so that means also now I can start a bowman for the Kingdom Raid event next week. Then we are going for the let's see if we can. Ultimately, I want to think for the event go to like 450,000 minutes, so still quite some way to go. Still going to train quite some cavalry. Might turn out I have to train a bit more cavalry. Sometimes I make some calculation mistakes, so but that's fine. First, we are going to do. I forgot to claim them from my mail again. I will do that in a minute. First, going to get 3 small batches of tier 11 cavalry. So I wanted to train 10,000, so I train a bit more. Some recruitment batches, that's nice, so some of the big ones. Of course I want to do 160,000 of the tier 12. So I'm going to use all of these. So 5 times 24 is 120,000 and another 40,000. Okay, let's do that. That is the last one. And then maybe, not 4 more. We need to keep, one. So let's do 3 more. All in all, I've been able to do most of the training that I wanted with the 20,000 or 5,000 recruitment batches, so I'm quite happy about that. Otherwise, the training is just going so slow. So now I'm going to do 3 more and then I'm going to look where I'm at with my speed ups. Did a lot more than I should have. I noticed, but okay, that's fine. No problem at all. I have quite a significant amount of speed ups, and I really needed the troops anyway. And a lot. I had to go, I had to go till 480, I thought it was just 450, so I didn't waste anything yet, just have to do a bit more training. So how many days? I need 6,640, we have 14, so about 5 days. So that's fine actually. So that's fine. I could go for the other one, but I just find it quite expensive compared to the credits I get for it. So I'm happy with where I'm at with this. One more recruitment. One more. I don't know why it said I don't have it available. So that's fine. And now for the coming days, I will just train Siege each day 3 times to still get my daily quest met. And the troop training for the... I'm almost done already with my honor pass. So I'm not too worried. Don't need the troop training for that. 3 more point rewards, milestones to meet in 3 days. So that should be fine. I think everything is done. I did claim the last one, so I still have 3 large batches, none of the small batches, unfortunately, but that should be fine. It's always nice to get Intensity Crystal 5, although I'm still a long way to get my next dragon scale up to 6 stars, but okay, it's always nice, it always helps. Okay, well, that was it for this video. I did add some nice power to my account again. That's always nice. The credits we got for this training event are actually the same as normally, so these are still giving us quite some credits for the spooky party event, so that's nice. If you have any comments or any questions about this, please feel free to ask, and thanks for watching this video.